line steps his second, fourth tee time.
$16, I Fouls on 20, Jonathan Swanson. His first. 16 fouls on the Panthers. Checking back in is the first match game. fouls on him before, and he's taken seven. His second, 18 fouls. Larry Jackson will be on 2-2.
Yeah.
7:93. Take the time of hour. Matt pass over the line. She's coming. Slight technical difficulty. First of all, I want to make a quick presentation about why we're here tonight. We always point out is 26 years of service to the school as a teacher, a coach, athletic director, middle school principal. We always point to the 435 wins in the first three state titles in Cyclone basketball history. The foundation of this program we're so proud of today. We remember him at this game every year, and on his birthday every year in conjunction with Middle School Pie Day. But what we really celebrate if we remember Coach Clark is the man himself. The larger-than-life figure, whether you knew him as a student, a player, an opponent, a colleague, a mentor. Something that I know that Coach Clark would also like a whole lot. Travis Smith, could you join JP at midcourt, please? On behalf of the Porter-Gaud Athletic Department, I'm very pleased to announce the promotion of Travis Smith in the position of Associate Head Boys Basketball Coach. Coach Smith, a 2009 graduate of the school, is playing under Coach Clark and Coach Shapey. And after a great career in college and professionally, he came back to serve the school. A 2022 inductee to the Porter-Gaud and Porter Military Academy Hall of Fame. Coach Smith played basketball at Varsity University and also professionally in Europe. He serves our assistant boys varsity basketball coach and head JV boys coach. By day, he's also the Porter-Gaud Foundation's Director of Special Initiatives. He's the co-founder and vice president of the 2020 youth organization, which empowers young athletes in the Lowcountry
to achieve greatness beyond the playing field through community outreach programs. Ladies and gentlemen, Associate Head Coach Travis Smith, part of the past, present, and future of South Bend basketball.
Thank you. Fire!
Fouls on the first dash break, and that is his second. First team foul this half on the Cyclones. Cyclones time out.
Thank you.
match later. That is his third. Fourth team foul on the Cyclone in his eye.
Thank you.
13 foul. Thank you. by number 3, Porter-Gaud. Thank you. return to the floor. That is his second. 16 fouls, Adams. Brian Morgan will line up for the Panthers. Also for the Panthers, Chip Hickson. JJ Flood at the line. Thank you all for being here on this special night for the Randy Clark Classic.